Hello students, so in this given question, how are the electrostatic and gravitational forces similar in classical mechanics? So